yetu impambazuka. Sasa maisha mzuka, tuko juu, leo watatuona. Tuko juu, maisha yetu bora.
Live from Protel Studios, this is the Pambazuka National Lottery Show. Introducing our hosts for tonight, Justin Karunguru and Fatma Mohammed.
A very warm welcome to you all joining us from wherever it is that you are. This is the biggest show on television right now. I'm talking about the Pambazuka National Lottery Show, and we are doing it big here. We are big on winning and even bigger on giving. Our jackpots have increased, and that's why I'm telling you this show is a show you can't afford to miss. I'm yours, Justin Karunguru.
Na jina langu ni Fatma Mohammed. Mpenzi mtazamaji, wanasema bahati ni kama upepo, na natumai upepo huu utapiga upande wako jioni hii ya leo. Kipindi kikiwa ni Pambazuka National Lottery, na hapa sasa tunahakikisha ya kwamba unaweza kujinyakulia senti, lakini la muhimu ni pia unaweza kushirikiana nasi ili tuweze kuleta mabadiliko humu nchini. Jackpots zetu yani zimenona kunona. Sijui umenunua tikiti yako ama umepitwa na wakati.
Naam kabisa, and as she has said, jackpot zimenona. But it's not just about the jackpot, it's also about giving back to our community. And here at Pambazuka, we give a part of whatever it is we make as proceeds towards good deeds around the country. Lakini si Ohio tu.
Mm-hmm. Good deeds indeed. Yani tuna kundi la good deeds ambao wanasafiri kila county kuhakikisha ya kwamba wanaleta mabadiliko humu nchini. Na kumbuka wewe mpenzi mtazamaji, kila unapotazama kipindi chako cha Pambazuka National Lottery, unaweza kuhit the jackpot, ujinyakulie shilingi milioni 10 na laki moja pesa taslimu. Yani that's 10 million 100,000 Kenya shillings. Tusisahau mzuka jackpot yetu ambayo sasa imejaa pesa, ina zaidi ya shilingi milioni 100 zinakungoja wewe tu.
I'm telling you, mtu wangu, this is the show that can change your life. Whoever you are, kama ni oti ule msi wa boda, kama ule anauzanga mei pale kwa kona, ama mama mboga kwa hapo tu ako kwa beze, this is the show that will change your life forever. Na kama unashindwa utaparticipate, check this out.
The Pambazuka National Lottery gives you a chance to win over 100 million shillings twice every week. To participate, simply visit any of the Pambazuka National Lottery vendors near you and purchase a ticket. Select 6 numbers from 1 to 49 for the mini jackpot and an additional Mzuka Powerball between 1 and 10 to play for the Mzuka jackpot. You can also participate using SportPesa. There are two ways to do this, via SMS and online. But remember, you must be registered on SportPesa. To play using SMS, send PNL hash, then select your 6 lucky numbers ranging from 1 to 49 hash, then select your Mzuka Powerball number ranging from 1 to 10 and send to 79079 for a simple ticket. For a quick pick simple ticket in which your numbers are randomly selected for you, send PNL hash QP to 79079. Each SMS will cost you 2 shillings. To play on SportPesa online, visit www.sportpesa.com and click on Pambazuka. Select either simple ticket or combo ticket and then select your numbers and powerballs. Click on buy ticket to place your request. Each ticket costs 80 Kenya shillings and entitles you to 2 draws. Then watch the show every Wednesday and Sunday on NTV at 7:30 p.m. to find out if you've won. The competition is only open to adults 18 years and above. For more information on how to play and where to play, visit www.pnl.co.ke. Terms and conditions apply.
Naam, ni rahisi hivyo. Vile utakavyofanya ni kwenda kwa duka la Pambazuka National Lottery, ununue tikiti yako. Tikiti ni shilingi 80 peke yake, yani 80 shillings. Halafu unajua mambo pia yamebadilika, tunao mtandao wa interneti. Utakwenda kwa tovuti yetu ama website ya www.pnl.co.ke. www.pambazuka.co.ke. Kisha ukifika pale, nunua tikiti yako, chagua mseto wako wa nambari. Usisahau ile namba ya mwisho, Mzuka Powerball number. You never know, you might be walking away with a good amount of cash. Justin, sasa mimi nishanunua tikiti yangu, vipi nitajua kwamba nimeshinda?
That's a very good question. Hilo ni swala ambalo hata mimi nimekuwa nikiulizwa na watu kila mahali. How do I know when I have won? Well, check this out.
In every show, we shall have two draws. In the first draw, we'll pick six numbers. In the second draw, we'll pick another six, plus the Mzuka Powerball. You're a winner of 10 million shillings if the numbers on your ticket match in any order. The six numbers picked from either the first or the second draw. You're a winner of 100 million shillings if you've won the six numbers from either draw, plus the Mzuka Powerball number on your ticket. Not only that, if you have 3, 4 or 5 numbers in any order on your ticket matching those from either draw, you're also a winner.
So it's that easy. Wase, simumuona ni raisi? Ni raisi ama si raisi? Ni raisi, sindio? It's that simple, watu wangu. All you have to do is follow the instructions as you've seen them on your television screens. Na kumbuka, usikubali kulipa mtu yoyote pesa. We are the ones to pay you. Pesa ni zako. Okay? Fatma.
That's right. Na ningependa kuwakumbusha wapenzi watazamaji wetu ya kwamba Pambazuka National Lottery is a recreational activity. Yani ni shughuli ya kiburudani. Kwa hivyo kama una kazi yako, endelea nayo. Kama una biashara pia, jikakamue uinue biashara yako au masomo. Pata elimu, haya ni mambo ya muhimu katika maisha yako. Ukipata muda pia, endelea kushirikiana nasi hapa kwenye Pambazuka National Lottery. And remember guys, the moment you buy that ticket, you stand a chance to join us right here in our studios. You could be a part of this amazing audience here. Bring us that good vibes and the good energy. We could use some friends.
I know we could. And Fatma, I like that you've talked about gaming responsibly, playing responsibly, participating in a responsible manner. Because when people hear about lotteries in this country, there's that association with negativity or some addictive vices, you know. But the reality is, lotteries around the world are to change lives. They are powered so that we can be able to participate and contribute to the community through charity. And here at Pambazuka, that is exactly what we are trying to do, because we have seen the trend around the world. They are building stadiums, health centers, community centers for people to be able to participate in, and we as Pambazuka want to be the leaders in being the charitable people that we are.
Yes, that's really, really good information. Guys, let's just clap for that. It's fantastic. Thank you very much. Thank you, guys. Kumbuka kwamba hapa kwenye Pambazuka National Lottery tunapenda sana. Yani, we really, really want to do a lot for Kenyans around the country. Kwa sababu, tunaamua ya kwamba afya ni jambo la muhimu. Yani, afya ni kitu ambacho sote lazima tukipatie kipaumbele.
Kweli kabisa, because here at Pambazuka, we've been engaging in very many good deeds around the country. And recently, we went to Maragua Level 4 Hospital in Murang'a County, where we donated over 7 million in healthcare equipment to aid that county in their health process. Why don't you have a look at how it was at Maragua?
Maragua District Hospital in Murang'a County is a level 4 hospital serving not only area locals, but residents of the surrounding regions. As a result, the hospital's services are in high demand. With the need being so high, the hospital is stretched thin. Maragua native and recording artist, STL, informed the Pambazuka National Lottery Good Deeds team of the growing need at the hospital.
If you're in a position where you know people who are willing to help and you can be the bridge, then that's what I did.
The Pambazuka Good Deeds team stepped in, donating equipment to the hospital worth over 7 million Kenya shillings. Among the items donated were two incubators for newborn babies that were desperately needed at the hospital.
We are having large numbers of mothers giving birth here in this facility, and occasionally we get premature births.
We have three sets of twins. All of them are low birth weight. Three of them were actually yanked out of the incubators, which were not working. So right now, this is actually life-saving. And not only for now, but even for other children who are coming.
I know this equipment will improve the people of not just Maragua, but whoever passes by.
You know, just small changes like this can solve all problems.
Thank you so much for Pambazuka, National Lottery, and all the other allied companies that came together. And I hope that you come back again to see what we've done with the equipment that you donated.
I'd also like to thank STL, who saw it necessary to encourage Pambazuka Rotary Foundation to come here and help us as a starting point.
Amazing work by Pambazuka, and we have our team from Maragua here with us. Let's give them a round of applause. That's right, that's right. And standing with me is Dr. Stephen Gige from the Maragua Level 4 Hospital. Daktari, the Pambazuka team was at your hospital. Just give us a quick rundown of what it was like to have the Pambazuka team visiting you guys.
It was amazing. It was very nice. We received very good equipment. We received incubators, which are very good for our preterm babies. We received oxygen concentrators. We received beds, bed sheets, and many other items that our mothers need when they give birth. Wow.
Amazing. Amazing work. Amazing. Amazing. But this wouldn't have been possible without the participation of Kenyans. The Kenyans who are buying their tickets every day, who are buying tickets on their phones through the vendors. What would you like to tell those guys who are participating in this lottery?
I would thank them most sincerely on behalf of our people, on behalf of Murang'a County, because what you have done, you have changed the lives of our women and children. Thank you, thank you.
Amazing work. Very nice. Asante sana, Daktari. We hope to be joining you sometime in the future. Maybe we could come again, donate some more equipment. Wouldn't you guys like that? Yeah? Visit more hospitals, so you can kindly go to your seats. Thank you very much, Doctor. Okay. Let's give him another round of applause.
Wow! Fantastic.
And we'd like to thank each and every one of you for participating in this lottery, because it's because of you that we are able to go out in each and every county and change lives. Isn't it, Fatma?
Yes, that's true. Kumbuka ya kwamba kila unaponunua hiyo tikiti yako, yani si ati unanunua ili uweze kujishindia pesa peke yake. Unaweza kushirikiana nasi ili tuweze kuleta mabadiliko kama haya uliyoona humu nchini.
All right. Now, ladies and gentlemen, it's time for our game. Yes! Yes! Right. Now, to each of our audience members who are right here with us, all of you were given a ticket when you walked in. Now, that ticket has a number on it. Now, I want you to take out those tickets because in a moment, we will be picking a corresponding number from this bowl. Yes. And if your number matches with the number that we pick, you will be joining us right here on this stage to help us run our draws. Are you guys excited? Yeah? And before we go any further, I'd like to invite Mr. Karani from BCLB, that's the Betting Control and Licensing Board, just to make sure that everything we're doing is transparent. Atufanyi kitu mafichoni, hapa kila kitu ni wazi wazi. All right? Fatma.
I am so excited. Last time we had so much fun with that money blower.
I know.
I am so excited. Let's just find out who will be joining us here.
Let's find out. Ooh. Are you guys ready?
On stage.
Are you excited? All right.
Wow. And the lucky number is number 14.
Number 14. There you go.
Wow. Karibu.
Amazing, amazing, amazing. You look very smart, my friend. Just come right here. Eh? Nakamfiti, nakamfiti. Eh? Mtuangu, hebu mpigieni makofi tena. This guy, lucky number 14. Karibia mtuangu, siogopi. Mi siumangi wase.
Siogopi, siogopi.
Unaitwa nani, baba?
My name is Miller Gibbons.
Miller.
Gibbons.
Miller Gibbons.
Yes,
so,
sir.
Tukuite Miller ama Gibbons ama Miller?
I'll prefer Miller.
Miller.
Yes.
All right, Miller, umetoka pande gani Kenya?
Natoka mtawa Madhari.
Mtawa Madhari! Watu wa Madhari! Awesome, awesome, awesome. So, Miller,
yes.
Tunataka usaidizi wako leo.
Nico, I'll help.
You'll help?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Now, in a moment, Mila and I and Fatma and myself will go to this buttons right here. And when Mila pushes the green button, we'll begin our selection, our first draw for the night, I beg your pardon, where we will see the first six numbers to win over 10 million Kenya shillings right here on Pambazuka. Mila?
Yes.
Unasikia uko ready?
Askian gorilla lakini nimetense kiasi.
Nimetense kiasi. Fanya hivi kiasi. Ruka hapo. Fanya hizi za ball hivyo tu.
Niko sawa.
Uko fiti sasa.
Niko chonzo.
Are you ready?
Mimi niko poa.
Watu wangu mko tayari? Hebu tupatie Mila Saika kienda kusaidia. Mila twende kazi. God bless this way. Yes. So let's stand right here. Karibia machine usiogope. Fiti. So Mila, I'll count you down till from three. So 3, 2, 1, ufinye button ya green. So kisha finye button ya green, hizi balls zitaanguka pale ndani, zianze kuchemka, and then we will have begun our first draw for the night. Uko ready?
Niko ready kabisa.
Unasikia kaka kuna ka energy, kuna tuchapata na itana hapo.
Niko sawa.
Uko fiti?
Kabisa.
Aya Mila, are you ready?
I'm ready.
On 3, 2, 1, bonyeze hiyo kitu. All right. There we go. Our first draw for tonight is up and running. What's our first lucky number going to be? It is up. Lucky number 36. What's our second lucky number going to be? Lucky number 37. What's our third lucky number going to be? There we go. Lucky number 28. Fourth lucky number is cooking. What's it going to be? Lucky number 25. Two more numbers to go. What's the fifth lucky number going to be? Lucky number 16. And our final number for our first draw is up, and it is lucky number 13. So if you have the following numbers on your ticket, lucky number 36, lucky number 37, lucky number 28, lucky number 25, lucky number 16, and lucky number 13. Congratulations, because you have just won yourself over 10 million shillings right here on the Pambazuka National Lottery. At this point, I'd like to thank Mr. Karani for verifying that our process has been transparent, and he'll be joining us a bit later in the show just to make sure that our second draw is above board. Mila. Hebu turudi pale kidogo. Umesikiaje hiyo draw imekwendaje?
Ni moto lakini iko poa.
Imekuwa moto? All right, now Mila will be participating in our money blower after this break, and we'll be telling you more about what it is. Don't touch that dial, keep it Pambazuka.
Siku yetu in Pambazuka. Sasa maisha mzuka. Tuko juu. Leo watatuona, tuko juu, maisha yetu bora.